the newly-wed Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh visited the Siddhivinayak Temple in Mumbai on Friday to seek blessings from Lord Ganesha. The duo opted for yet another Sabyasachi ensemble. Deepika looked stunning in a light mud grey, closed-neck ethnic suit, and Singh looked dapper in a plain off-white bandhagla. After the visit, the couple stepped out of the temple matching wearing saffold upattas. The couple was accompanied by Padukones and Bhavanis. After a grand wedding in Italy and extravagant Bangalore and Mumbai receptions, the power couple planned to host a huge reception for their friends in the film fraternity on Saturday in Mumbai. The duo took off for their destination wedding on November 3rd. They tied the knot in Lake Como, Italy in a traditional Konkani ceremony on November 14th, while a Sindhi wedding was organized on November 15th, both of which were attended by close-knit relatives of the two actors.